mga kanyong, welcome to my channel, Anong Sayo TV. Today's video, it will be part of Anyong Chika Update. Yoo Sung-ho is in talks to sign with YG Entertainment. Yoo Sung-ho may be switching to a new agency. On February 21st, News One reported that Yoo Sung-ho will be signing with YG Entertainment. Following the report, a source from YG Entertainment confirmed, "We are positively discussing it." Yoo Sung-ho made his drama debut through Daddy Fish, and he became further recognized as a child actor through the film The Way Home. Later on, he starred in numerous hit projects as the lead star, including My Strange Hero, Memories, and with the ongoing drama Moonshine. YG Entertainment is currently home to actors including Kim Hee-ae, Cha Sung-won, Choi Ji-woo, Jang Yun-sung,
Yoo In-na,
Jong Ye-young, Kang Dong-won, Claudia Kim, Lee Sung-kyung, Jang Ki-young, Lee Soo-yeok, Kyung Soo-jin, Han Sung-yeon, and A-ping Son-naun. That's it mga ka-anyong, what can you say about this? Comment your thoughts below. If you're new to my channel, don't forget to hit the like and subscribe button and also the notification bell beside the subscribe button for you to be updated on more Anyong Chika updates. See you in my next video. Anyong!